chance to throw the deep passes because they were working out mostly in the gym.
Lewis Berry to punt it away, 41-yard average. Has a chance to pin him deep. It's a tail wagger that'll hit on the five, get a Miami bounce. And it goes into the end zone as a touchback. So with 11:27 remaining in the first quarter, following that 49-yard punt, there's no score in Tallahassee.